Honjo, Her Excellency, Sinzi Akbarbali, and Messieurs, Madam, Mademoiselle. I am from London, and I have come here to support the program which Sinzia Akbar Ali has started. And of course, I enjoy my time here, not to give you a lot of speeches or anything, but one thing is there, the passion which Sinzia has got, it reflects back on my passion when my wife died of breast cancer in 1989. Now, cancer has been considered as a death sentence. Any person who gets a cancer, they think that that is the end of their life. But with the progress made in the medical field, cancer is not a death sentence, but it can be treated if detected early. And my sole aim of starting this project was to bring the medical knowledge to the ordinary public at their doorsteps and create a kind of encouragement among the people to look after themselves.